Angela, I'm here. Coach Dan, here. You came in today. game, more thrilled for Arthur. And so we couldn't tell you how fired up this was for you, Arthur. That's a good job, man. Next thing, for all the fans of the last 25 years that have rocked this place.
Before halftime, where it could easily swung 10-7, you by 3 going in at half. Instead, all the way down you go, ended up 17-0.
We knew this one thing went down to the ball, Terry, and they've been good at it, so have we. So we knew that was one of the things we talked about, the ball and our brotherhood. And, for sure, that was going to be a factor.